Welcome back. We kick off with football. The Royal St. Vincent and the Grenadines Police Force football team has been crowned the Breakaway Masters Firms Tournament champions. On Saturday, December 3rd, 2016, the police team wrapped up an almost perfect season at the Grammar School playing field when they defeated the Fisheries Department's team 3-2 on penalties. At the end of regulation time, the hotly contested game was tied 1-1, but the police were determined to take home the crown, sent the crowd into frenzy when they won on penalties. Assistant Superintendent of Police Benzil Samuel, the team's manager, said he is elated with the victory because the team started the tournament without having the opportunity to practice. There was also a knockout component of the Breakaway Masters Firms tournament, which was won by the police after drawing 1-1 with the Central Water and Sewage Authority team before defeating them 4-3 on penalties. The lone female police officer in the team, Police Constable 30 Carla Bergen, was applauded by the police team's management for her sterling contribution throughout the tournament. Some 24 companies from St. Vincent and the Grenadines took part in the tournament. And the KFC Strikers defeated Ever Ready Future Stars 50-38 yesterday to clinch the Division 2 knockout title of the Vita Malt Sandhill Netball Championships at the hard court at the Sandhill playing field. The championships will close on 11th December with the Division 1 League final and presentation ceremony. Younger Young Strugglers will meet Obia Trailblazers in the final. Sepp Blatter lost his appeal against a 6-year ban by FIFA today and now has more serious legal cases lined up against him. According to the Associated Press, Blatter said in a statement it was difficult to accept the Court of Arbitration for Sports cast verdict, but the way of case progressed, no other verdict could be expected. The former FIFA president was banned from approving the US $2 million payment to Michael Platini in 2011, said he will accept the decision. He could have pursued a further appeal, Switzerland Supreme Court said. The verdict ends Blatter's hopes of becoming honorary president of the soccer body he left in disgrace in February. He must also pay FIFA a fine of 50,000 Swiss francs. We have the regional news following this commercial break.